Hello, my name is T. Fox, and I'm an advisor with the ECST Student Success Center here at Cal State LA. I use Microsoft Access on a daily basis to manage student records. However, when I receive data from other departments on campus, it comes in a Microsoft Excel format. And I've had trouble importing the data into Microsoft Access until I went to the ITS training program. Look how simple it can be done.
To import an Excel data file into Access, first, click the blank desktop database button to start a new database. The blank desktop database window opens. Next, type in a file name for the project. Then, click Create. A new table is created. Then, click the External Data tab. Next, click the Excel button. The Get External Data dialog box opens. Then, click Browse. Locate and select the Excel file to be converted. Then, click the Open button. Click the OK button. Then, click the Open button. Next, check the First Row Contains Column Headings checkbox. Then, click the Finish button. Click Close. Lastly, double-click the Sheet 1 table. Your Excel file is now imported into Access.
ITS makes it easy. For more information on ITS services, visit www.calstatela.edu/ITS. ITS can help.